today we are going to discuss about the it's a light problem, it's example problem, third problem, it's class 10 physics. Okay, so if you want all the example and exercise problem, you can go and check it in my playlist. I am given all the problems. Okay, first we'll discuss about this problem. What is given in the question? The question, it's given concave lens, okay, and the focal length is given 15. Image distance is 10 centimeter, which is given in the question. Okay, they asked what is object distance, what is a magnification. So these two questions they asked. Okay, they are not given this negative. I am taken as a negative. Okay, so let me explain why I am taken that value as a negative. First, we have to learn this one. Okay, concave means we have only one characterization. Okay, it is a concave lens. Parallel, it's a principal axis. The object I placed here. So, parallel ray will be reflect away from the principal focus, center ray individually goes straight. Image will be formed here. Okay, it is F, it is optical center. Okay, so image is formed here. So, from looking the diagram, we will easily come to know it is upright, virtual, erect, diminished. Okay, from the diagram, we will easily come to know. Okay, so concave focal length will be negative. Not only lens, mirror also concave will be negative. Image distance, U will be negative. And object distance, we will be negative. Okay, image and object, both the distance, we have to take it as a negative because left side to the pole center. Okay, now we know the lens formula, 1 by F is equal to 1 by V minus 1 by U. This is a lens formula. Okay, magnification is equal to V divided by U. So now, first I am going to do with 1 by 1. So first we will find... First we will analyze the data. Okay, focal length is minus because it's negative focal length. Object distance, image distance also is negative. Okay, object distance definitely we will get the answer in a negative. Okay, so 1 by F is equal to 1 by V minus 1 by U. I want what is U. So U you can take it this side, F you can take it this side. So 1 by U is equal to 1 by V minus 1 by F. Very simple. Okay. F if you are taken this side, negative will come. U if you are taken this side, negative will become positive. Okay. So I know V is given in the question, which is going to be minus 10 centimeter. F is given as a minus 15 centimeter. Okay. Minus minus is become plus. Okay. After that, we have to do with the simplification, 1 by u is equal to minus 1 divided by 10 plus 1 divided by 15, okay, because this minus is become plus, okay. So, then cross multiplication you can do, minus 15 plus 10 divided by 15 into 10, okay. It is called 1 by u, it's a image distance, sorry, object distance, okay, u is the object distance. 1 by u is equal to minus 5 divided by 15 into 10, so this get cancelled. It's going to be 3 times. Just to flip the equation, U is equal to minus 30 centimeter. Okay. 1 by U is equal to 1 by minus 1 by 30 centimeter. The U distance I got finally is a 30 centimeter. Okay. Now magnification. So we got magnification is equal to V divided by U. V I know it's minus 10 centimeter, which is given in the question. U is going to be minus 30 centimeter. Okay. So centimeter get cancelled. Plus minus minus will get cancelled. 0 get cancelled. Okay. 1 by 0 will get as a 0.333, like that will get magnification. Okay, now we'll come for the magnification. So already I said it is upright, virtual, erect, diminished. Okay, so whenever you are getting plus magnification, it's going to be upright. Plus symbol is going to indicate that it is upright image, virtual image and erect. Okay, how come I am telling it's a diminished? Okay, when the magnification is less than 1. Okay, so this value is less than 1. So, it's going to be the diminished image. Okay. So, thank you for watching my channel. If you like my channel, please subscribe.